Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, the founder of the Invest Diva movement. Before we get started, make sure that you're subscribed to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with your forex trading friends. On Wednesday, the Bank of Canada cut rates by 50 basis points and said it's ready for more. We found out that the German business activity growth slipped to a three-month low in February and that the UK service sector growth slowed in February. On Thursday, Bank of England's Carney speaks in London and the Bank of Canada's Paulus gives an economic progress report. Today, I'm looking at the pound-dollar pair, which found support at the 50% Fibonacci retracement level that we identified last month at 1.2741. And it appears to have gone back inside the downward channel it's been trading within since December 2019. The pair remains below the daily Ichimoku cloud. So this could create a range trading opportunity for medium-term traders. But the short sellers could eye lower support levels next time. Now, would you rather trade this range or simply short the pound dollar pair long term? Or do you think the pair will reverse and start a brand new bullish trend soon? Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading the financial markets involves a risk of loss and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.